Hey there, everybody. Jimmy with Two the Top Crane here. And it is barge time. So we've got the old linkbelt 318 with a clam on it. And they are emptying out a barge. So we'll walk over here quick, fast, in a hurry and see if we can get some video of this. Show you guys what's going on inside. So you can see you got a skid loader down in the bottom of the barge, keeping stuff piled up in the middle so the clam can get to it. And it's got a flag on it so they don't drop the clam on the skid loader. So let's see if we can climb up here. And get some footage. Thank you. may be in your way.
You're not.
I'm trying to record what your feet are doing if I can get it. For those that think friction cranes are not any work. Hardest part of doing this?
Hand-eye coordination.
I know your heater works good. So when you're letting that down, you're just using your brakes, aren't you?
Yeah.
Just riding the foot brakes.
Yep, that's it. No power down on it.
So when you go to cable up, then you're yanking the clutch levers back to engage the clutches on the winches then?
Correct.
Okay. You got to move the barge. Be noisy in here. Set on there here in a second, you'll see these clutches, the brakes start engaging and disengaging. Thank you. pretty amazing technology considering how old it is. So all these are constantly powered by the drivetrain, by the engine. Whoever activates a function like cable up, then these clutches will engage this drum and it'll spin the winch drum backwards and wind rope onto it. And then when he goes to disengage and lower the load, then I believe it releases on the other side and allows the winch drum to spin the opposite direction. Here is not some place you want to put your booger pickers because you will lose them. I'm out of shape. It's a long climb. A lot of stairs.
Barge.